In 2013, Predators players Pecorine and Shea Weber launched a 365 Cancer Foundation, an organization which allows young patients and their families to enjoy Predators events as well as meet and greet with players and coaches. That same year, I was diagnosed with leukemia, so I quickly learned firsthand the impact this organization can have on a child in need. Now looking back, my involvement with the 365 Cancer Foundation are some of my fondest childhood memories, even though I was walking through the most difficult season of my life. Because of their impact, generosity, and service, I now feel called to share their story and mission with the world. Recently, I invited the Nashville Predators Vice President of Community and Relations, Rebecca King, to join me for an interview in our media studio. Enjoy.
So I am Vice President of Community Relations and Executive Director of the Nashville Predators Foundation, and I do all of the community outreach from the team. So whether it's taking players to Children's Hospital to go room to room or putting on a fundraiser for 5,000 people to raise money for the foundation. A big part of what I do is working with the players to figure out where their passions are and then creating programs that they're interested in and bringing them to life and giving back to the community.
How can people at CPA like support your mission and donate to the foundation?
Part of our foundation is the 365 Fund. And all of the money that we raise through that fund goes back to Children's Hospital and Pediatric Cancer Research. So twice a year we host Hockey Fights Cancer Nights, which is an NHL initiative. And fans can support through donations, attending the game, promoting the message. And even if someone doesn't have money to donate, we have activations such as we have cards that say, I fight for. And people can write a name of their grandmother or parent or friend that has had cancer, and that's who they fight for. So in 2012, we met with Peck and Shea, and we said, we want to create a legacy program that will live far beyond your years playing with the Nashville Predators. And funnily enough, Kevin Klein was the one that came up with the program name. So Pekka's number is 35, and Shea's was 6. And he's like, what happens if you split 35, put 6 in the middle, creates 365, and that way we've created a program that's not just during the season. It's a year-round program that we're doing to give back to raise money and awareness for Children's Hospital. And so we created the 365 Pediatric Cancer Fund. I think our greatest joy is always our check presentation day. We do it in September when Pekka and formerly Shea return back to Nashville, and we get to arrive at the hospital at the butterfly stage. We get to hand them this check that is sometimes upwards of $300,000-$400,000. And some of that is cash and some of that is part of the program that we do at the hospital. And even though Shea had departed the team, he had actually deposited a check into our foundation to purchase the suites. So we had 2 suites, one purchased by Pekka, one by Shea. And even after Shea left, his legacy in Nashville lives on through this fund, and Pekka has continued to carry the torch. And he is passionate about meeting the kids, going to the hospital, raising money and awareness, and he understands that his level of being a celebrity and a community member that people look up to, he's the ability to raise money and awareness for a cause that he is very passionate about. So the 365 Fund, does raise money for cancer research. So we cut a big check and we give it to the doctors doing research and hoping that they find a cure and we can get rid of this fund completely. But we do have some fun elements that allow families, such as you've experienced, to enjoy Preds games. We have suites, and so families will come sit in the suites. We'd bring goodies. One of the suites would go down and meet the players and get autographs, and we would do this every single night. We have a program called Flashes of Hope, which we have a photo shoot at Children's Hospital. So a lot of times during the duration of treatment, families don't take many pictures. And this way the families get these really nice photographs that they get to have as a keepsake. And so we know that the money does the research, but a lot of what we do provides an outlet, and it provides an opportunity to kind of forget about what happened at the hospital, forget about the treatment they have, and then bring this great moment of joy. And we've kept in touch with a lot of kids that have been through cancer treatments and now out of college and in PA school to become oncologists and help and give back, and seeing them through their treatment from the start to remission to 5 years out of diagnosis and thriving. And so I think that's probably the most special part of this whole program for us.